Hello and welcome back to Sam's Disney Diary. Now, if you know me, you know I love Star Wars and Walt Disney World. And for me, there was nothing better than Star Wars weekends. But it was slim pickings at Walt Disney World from the last Star Wars weekends in 2016 until the opening of Star Wars Galaxy's Edge in 2019. To help fill the void for those few years, Disney came up with a few temporary Star Wars activities, including the March of the First Order, Star Wars Galactic Fireworks, a future episode of Sam's Disney Diary, and A Galaxy Far, Far Away, a stage show that took place multiple times a day at center stage in front of the Chinese Theater, all while the Chinese Theater was being converted from the Great Movie Ride to Mickey and Minnie's Runaway Railroad. That stage show is this episode of Sam's Disney Diary. From 2018, this is A Galaxy Far, Far Away. Kongaloosh.
This station is now the ultimate power in the universe.
The ability to destroy a planet is insignificant next to the power of the Force.
And the Force is what gives the Jedi his power.
There's no mystical energy field controlled by it.
And who might you be?
Leia.
I'm Luke Skywalker. I'm here to rescue you.
In time, you will call me Master.
You're impossibly outnumbered.
I don't think so.
Okay, for what?
We are the spark that'll light the fire that will hold the First Order down.
I won't let them win!
All crap, pull up!
It's a trap!
You are the chosen one!
Use the false loop.
The Force around you.
To the Force, then you will see other places, the future, the past.
R2-D2, where are you?
My goodness!
I am C-3PO, Human Cyborg Relations, and this is my counterpart, R2-D2.
I am fluent in over 6 million forms of communication.
Secret mission? What plans? What are you talking about?
Exciting is hardly the word I would choose.
You watch your language. I'm going to regret this.
Wait for me!
The Force. Life created makes it grow.
It's the energy between all things, the tension, the balance that binds the universe together.
The Force will be with you.
Every ship isn't forever.
Millennium Falcon. You are free to use any methods necessary, but I want them alive. No disintegration.
I had no choice. They arrived right before you did. I'm sorry.
It's all yours, Bounty Hunter.
You can run, but you can't hide. We'll meet again. Count on it.
Immeasurable.
We must face them. Fight them.
You don't know a thing about me.
I have lived long enough to see the same eyes in different people.
Watching, be sure to subscribe for more and check out one of these cool Star Wars videos all at Sam's Disney Diary. Thanks for watching. Kogaloosh.